Happy International Day of a Person with Disability. My name is Asunda Adut. I'm physically disabled, caused by a snake bite. I'm working as disability inclusion facilitator for the Light for the World in South Sudan. Today, I'm celebrating new law of inclusive education adopted in South Sudan this year, which will bring inclusion between a person with disability and a person without disability. And I would be happy to see cooperation between government stakeholders, national and international NGOs, promoting inclusive education. Not only that, but also removing of the barriers which are affecting a person with disability not to enjoy equal rights as a person without disability. We, people with disability, we are able.